Gear down, landing checklist. And book target, please, 144.
Target 144?
Yep.
Got it.
Flaps 20.
Speed brakes on, gears down.
Down through green.
Flaps to go.
You can arm the approach if you want, because I got it manually tuned. Flaps 25. Captured.
It's 1,000 feet.
Clear to land. See, you got to remember to set the mist, which is weird because there's no call out for it now.
We don't set the mist on this though.
Yeah.
That's all been changed. That's all gone. And the call out used to be check mist approach altitude. Now it's set mist approach altitude.
Yeah.
To go around. Yeah, but looks like there's somebody else.
right turn, sure, Bravo. When I'm off, I'll talk to Ops. Ops 748. You'll love this. It's a tow off and they have no idea when the tug crew will be there. They're not even there yet. Let me get this for you. Said call him back in 15 minutes and he'll have an idea. What a fucking joke, man.
Really pissing me off. For the left runway turn off.
Yeah, give me 1 second.
Where are those numbers in which manual?
FRM. Second, I'm almost there. All right, it's the left one.
The left the runway turn off light.
All right, 331-622-421.
That's it. And which manual is that?
The FRM, fault recording manual. I use it all the time so I can usually find stuff pretty quick. Most guys don't use it, so they can't find shit, and then they just put zeros, but
yes.
If you spend a little time with it, it's really easy to use.
I just need to find out where it is.
Yeah, fault reporting manual, it's in 777 flight manuals. See?
Oh, right here, 7 FRM.
Yeah, look, it comes up perfect. And you don't have to type anything, you know, you just put that in, you're done. So you go to, in this case, you go to observe faults for PW400. And then just go to alphabetically, go to lights. So go, little book, yeah. Observe faults for PW400.
4000?
Yeah, 4000 rather.
Observe faults, that's serious, yep. Engines.
Yeah, that's the one. Observe faults right there.
This one?
Yeah. So open lights. That up. And now go down to L for lights. And it's a few pages over, like 3 pages over. And it comes up perfect.
Lights. Navigation. Air shield. Landing. Runway turn off.